Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, Isaac must hunt the elusive space turkey so that he can make space dinner and save space Christmas.
There's something in the church. It broke the door.
Hang on. I'll try to override all the gates in the area.
Hurry. There's something out here, too.
Where are you, you old fuck nugget?
Unlock the elevator. Can you do anything from your rent?
Let me see what I can do.
Okay. Once you're through, you'll go through the funerary wing of the church and down into the crypt. It's very important you not disturb. No. No, Urquhart can't damage him here. Not in here.
Dana! Dana! Important that I what?
Don't disturb the corpses! Fucking space turkeys.
Thank you.
There we go.
Attention. Please be quiet when observing the funerary rituals of the church. Flash photography and holographic imaging are not permitted.
Sure hope nothing happens in here. Come on. La 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 la. You mind? Thank you. Oi. Really? Fucking crypt coffins keep getting stuck in the thing.
Dana, I think I found the exit, but it's way above me. Gravity controls are locked out. Dana? Fuck!
I don't know if you can hear me. You need to go up. Do you hear me? You need to go up! Oh, you bastard.
Danger. Keep objects and personnel away from fan blades.
Jamming our signal with a mobile device. Someone get me the frequency on that jammer! They must have a gunship position near the compound.
Now what? Change of plans?
No. If they knew where we were, they would have killed us by now. Oh, shit! Signal fading! Just follow your lead and hurry.
Oh no, the power's gotta go out. Ooh. again. La 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 la. See, like, the dents in the panel that's gonna collapse. Point. None of you little fuckers can vanish and escape with your loot. About 10k in contact energy. That's why I love using the pulse rifle and what is it? I forgot if they're called the Horde or the Swarm or whatever they are. The bastard-ass children. The aberrant walking cum bubbles. STDs with legs. Take your pick. You know what I'm talking about. It's like, yeah, they're just... Give them to swarm into a thing and... Actually, the store was... Can I get back to the store? Enemy respawn or yeah, you can sit there and babble and look at me, I have... Oh, this is the elevator. Okay. This is the elevator.
Danny, you still with me? I've reached the top of the church.
You're almost here. I'll be waiting by the shuttle.
Come on. Yeah. motherfucker get a goddamn store. Oh, for fuck's sake. Line racks over javelins. I can actually use the javelins.
Dana! You're a unitologist. Of course you are. Why did I trust you?
Well, you didn't have a choice, Isaac. I told you there was a cure and you came running.
Why are you doing this? Why can't everyone just leave me alone, huh?
You're a dangerous secret, Isaac. EarthGov won't leave you alone because they're afraid you'll destroy their marker. After all, you did build it.
What are you talking about?
Well, that's why we brought you here. To build markers for us. To spread glorious convergence to the entire galaxy.
You people are unbelievable! Just give me the fucking cure and let me go.
Oh, we don't want to cure you, Isaac. We need that precious little head of yours just the way it is. Now, would you escort Isaac to the shuttle and put him in stasis? The last thing we want is for him to die.
Hey, this is EarthGov. We're just gonna blow shit up. Fuck everything up. Alright, how's it going? We're just gonna shoot a silhouette right around the protagonist because he has magical block protection. By the way, mash A, motherfucker. How are you guys missing? Seriously, how are you missing? Abomination, or whatever the fuck it's called. Wait a second, this is one of the rare instances where the window has an automatic fucking sealer, unlike certain other specific windows.
Isaac! Isaac, are you there? Can you hear me?
What do you want, Strauss? Look, it's over. All my plans just blew out the window.
No, it's not over, at least not yet. Isaac,
We build it. We can tear it down.
What, you mean the marker? Do you know where the marker is, Strauss?
It's in the government sector. But we have to move now. Now. Because time is running out for me and for us.
Strauss, where are you going? Shit.
Power node. And we're back into that one apartment area we were in way earlier. Except the creepy cultist people have been through here and they all planted fucking candles and what the hell? And I'm stuck in a bit of scenery. I need a shop! At least the save point has porn. You just let your daughter get creeped on by the fucking church. Good for you. Some parents you turned out to be. It still does it even if you throw it, really.
They were afraid of us after possessions. I remember. They took us to the machine. For sessions, for the steps.
I don't remember any sessions.
You're lucky you don't remember. When you do, he starts coming back.
Who? Who comes back? Who?
Look at you. You've grown up so much. Where are you going?
Strauss, don't follow. He's not really there.
Fuck you!
Titan, all surviving squads are ordered to fall back. Repeat, fall back from the sector. Operation Endgame is in effect. Contingencies are in place for our lost assets. Repeat, fall back. containment sector. Operation Endgame is in front. Contingent test for lost assets.
Hit it. Fucking nice if shit wasn't so unnecessarily fucking dark so you could actually see what you're doing. Oh, it makes it scary. No, it doesn't. It makes it fucking obnoxious and just ruins the general thing of it. Fucking hate you make things really fucking dark. And if I could turn the brightness up, it wouldn't be a thing, but for whatever reason, the fucking brightness option is goddamn locked. I don't understand why the brightness option has to be fucking locked. Thank you. goddamn bullshit. Alright. Oh, I got two conductors out of that. Okay. Three more, and that'll max out stasis.
Entering zero gravity.
Ah, I really wish I could fucking see. Ooh, ooh, dark as fucking balls.
Service station has been notified.
Hold on. It didn't actually. I didn't. You do actually have to pull it off for a little. Fucking hell.
The steps. He wants me to follow the steps. Step one, crawl into the dark machine.
Strauss, calm down. He can't hurt you.
He wants me to go into the dark machine, Isaac. I can't go. She's in there. She's waiting for me.
Strauss!
Oh God, oh God, oh God.
Strauss, listen to me. You need to keep moving. Can you get to the train? Can you do that?
He's coming. Can't talk.
See that. That is actually a spike. Ah, fuckers. Actually attack me when I'm back here. Yeah, their AI can't go through here. Okay, that probably wasn't the best idea I've ever had.
Isaac, he's gone. Listen, the steps can destroy the marker. Step one, crawl into the dark machine. Step two, the screws go tight all around.
I don't understand.
Oh, God, he's back. No, 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 no!
Wait a second, that was... Was that back where the train crashed earlier?
Come on! You stay back. You want to talk? You talk from there.
Don't say you're gonna help. The last person who said that tried to kill me.
Hey, take it easy. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Yeah, you got that right. You try it, and you're dead.
Look, I think we got off to a bad start here. I'm Isaac.
Ellie. What do you want, Isaac?
I'm trying to get to the transport hub. I need to get to the government sector.
What do you think we were trying to do?
Hey, I can help you. Besides, we got a better chance if we stick together. Don't you agree?
It's not a chance, Isaac. Other people are just a liability. I'll release the door lock. But after that, you're on your own. And please, don't follow me, okay?
Wait.
Meh. Great, I need a shop again. Anyway, I'll catch you guys next time. Later.